60 degree turn. This is literally the greatest lady in unlimited aerobatics in American history. And what a wonderful person she is. I'll tell you more about how she gives back to aviation. The strap on the belt's tight because we are completing over 200 miles an hour. Markers to allow her to precisely set those straight up and 45 up and down lines. She's able to run all the time, all the rules, luck, and health. Now taking that extra portion to the outside knees, 5 times the force of gravity, pushing her straight out the top of the cockpit. She hangs in with the hooker harness, rolling straight up, torque rolling the airplane, hanging, twisting backwards around that propeller. Aerodynamic forces eventually will take over. Mother Nature wins. Article straight down. She gets a snap work. Gets lined right back up on the show line. Patty Wagstaff. Snap. Oh, pushing hard in the negative. Straight up. 1, 2. There's 3 sides and an 8-side in blue. Across the top. Rolling. Now down on the 45. Goes straight down. Airplane just pivots around those wings, penetrating 1,500 feet straight up. That vertical line of rolls, showing us that beautiful black, silver, orange, and red airplane. She stops it perfectly, hangs it. That hammerhead turns.
Patty's not dancing in disguise. You may find her up in her home in St.
Peter's our St. Augustine Florida, just up the way of the East Coast, riding his show horses, jumping. She's a real, you know, talk about seats. She's got those beautiful Oregon Aero seats in that airplane. Custom fit to her, so perfect in their softy parachutes. Look at this, diving in now. Blatchett's coming back into the old world aerobatic competitions. The hesitation. Straight to the market. Half rolled crisp as can be. Up on the 45. Rolling again. If you're figuring it out, folks, we're doing another eight side, and each side of it has a half roll. Now pushing straight down. Runway's getting bigger. Speed's building up. 45 rolling on the right. Rolling backside up with a stop and right knife edge fly. 200-foot turn radius, turns the airplane around. Outside snap rolling it, throws it into the shoulder. A little bit of back stick there, a little left and rudder. She lines back up on the show line, showing us why she is one of the favorites here at Sun and Fun. Straight and level for just a second before she goes into this. Continue pushing, rolling, maneuver high over the left on the campground. Probably looking down at that Recreational Aviation Foundation campsite. A little right, slicing the trap down with a little excess right rudder. There's 1,500, 2,000, almost 2,500 feet high above the sands here at Lake and Regional. She flies it backwards. As if that's it, now we'll get a little forward to keep her right vertical. You hear the power of that light coming, come on. Across the bottom, all the way to the nose, straight back up vertical once again. Now snapping it over. Stop precisely. Right knife edge fly. Skids it back around. So you're looking right at the gray cab. Rolls out to the right. Love the paint scheme on that airplane. It's so unique. Much like a beautiful fly. Goes to one of her signature maneuvers. It's a continual rolling turn all the way around. There's 180 degrees. She's going to take it back out towards the left side. All three axes constantly have to be adjusted for perfect synchronization to be able to continue that maneuver level and at the same time and turn. Gets you right down here. Good chance, I think, to get a little opportunity with those Nikon cameras to get a good look as she pitches up. Look at that rudder. You can see it deflect. Flagging the dog. Like, oh. Sarasota Avionics, which guide her across the United States. The Lord Corporation engine mounts, which provide the perfect vibration-free operation for her airplane. She's going to rely on those Goodyear tires right now to smoothly roll that airplane down the runway here. And CJ Aviation to make sure that all the smoke gets...